Hey guys, what's up? It's Jimmy, and I'm gonna be playing Rush 2. It's gonna be the new one. I'm a little backstory about Rush 2, that this game was never released in the arcade. It was a Nintendo 64 exclusive title, where I took you out of San Francisco to take you to other places. Hope that TV was seen. Yep, I'm gonna be playing Las Vegas for a good course. One thing I like about this game is that you can actually customize the car. Any color you want. There you go. That's right. That's just a good idea. You can change the tire rims, you can change the horn. Turbo V8, torque, standard, suspension, loose, tires, durability. Basically, the durability helps with the acceleration. If it's all the way up, it's going to have a low acceleration. If it's all the way high, you're going to have a high acceleration. But that means if your car crashes, you're going to have problems. So yeah. I got this game yesterday. I'm not gonna be very good at it. One thing about this game is that they tweaked the controls on the steering a little bit. If you played the original San Francisco Rush, you know on how hard it was to steer. Now it's kind of easy. If you go all the way, you're going to get through and die. Crash one time. Yeah. I got there very early because I'm not done. One thing I noticed, I don't know if it's just me because I haven't played this a lot, that the game's kind of a little bit harder than the original one. But again, it could just be me not knowing. There we go. There's gonna be no way I'm gonna get first in this game. Probably gonna get at least 6, or maybe 6. My last race I got last. sure you can tell right now that they improved the glare in the game. They also kind of improved the graphics a little bit. The game does look better. It's a little less fun. Other than that, it still does. And one thing about this game is that my campus for Rush, campus for Rush didn't really lag much. They had a kind of a solid frame rate. This one actually does kind of have a little more lag. Maybe because I'm a sport of music, and I thought I got a crowd crash, or, you know. Yeah, this is going to be one of the last few that I do with the film. I'm back to the sports and different parts coming up, and I won't really have much time to record it again. Surprisingly, I got first. Oh yeah, see my name, so I'm not saving. When I was watching my track 6, no, track 7, when I was doing Alcatraz, you can see that I did L or 1. I did 1 instead of I, so yeah. There you go. Pizza Pond. That's what I want to do. Alright, see you when I do the next course.